Here's the video review for Transformers Mickey Mouse Optimus Prime. And as you can see, he is a Optimus Prime truck. And so he is a very nice Mickey Mouse Optimus Prime truck. See, if you lift this up, Mickey disappears. If you flip it down, he goes on the right side instead of the left side, because it must be a Japanese thing. But here's the box to show off the box. There's working packaging robot mode, some parts for the modes, and then on the back, and then on the side again. There's some instructions in there, but I'm not going to get too close to that. But anyway, to transform them, you just flip this up, open the doors for these. I forgot to mention that, but my apologies. So just flip that down, and then just flip up the trailer, and then just flip down his legs, and then flip his leg like this, and then you're going to rotate it so that the wheel is facing inward. Same on the other side, up, wheel inward, and then just split apart, make the trailer like this, flip down his ears, and I'm going to show it like this, because if you do this, then as you can see, when you flip it down, then the Mickey Mouse head pops up, and this is the color version. But anyway, there is Mickey Mouse in robot mode. And there's a Halloween version of this you can get off Big Bad Toy Store, and also this version in black and white. And there's a color version of Donald Duck Bumblebee, black and white, and then Halloween again. And you can pre-order a Christmas version of this Orly Guard on Big Bad Toy Store. But anyway, to transform him back to vehicle mode, flip it up his trailer hitch thingy, and then flip down Mickey, and then just flip in his ears, and then flip down his visor, or up, he can move as well, and then just close the trailer around his head, and flip the doors up. So you want to flip the one with the tabs in first, or else it won't close properly. And then just see, there's these little screw holes, and there's a little tab on his hands. Just plug that tab in to the holes, and then flip his leg straight like this, and then just rotate it how it was for vehicle mode. And then there's a little tab here and a little hole in Mickey Mouse, and then you just tab that together, and then same thing over here. Just do that, and then flip this down, and then Mickey appears again, and there you have Mickey back in his vehicle mode.